Hi guys, my name is Adam, one of the most shittiest at Dark Holsters, and today we're gonna talk about the new prototype that we made, DBL2. This is the machine we use, it's called CASDQ2, it's the newest technology, the most efficient technology that you can use to make a product like this.
Let's take a look at the DBL2, a new product from Dara. Born from more than a decade of holster development experience, crafted from high-grade 6061 T6 aluminum right here in the USA. Let's drill into this design and functionality. The DBL2 builds upon our previous models with several enhancements. Its aluminum construction not only promises longevity, but also ensures it is lightweight and strong. The attachment is adjustable, accommodating various belt sizes and cant angles, suiting a wide range of user preferences. Our commitment to quality is reflected in the manufacturing process of the DBL2, created entirely in our North Carolina-based facility. Each unit undergoes rigorous testing to ensure it performs for a lifetime. The use of premium aluminum enhances its durability and lightweight properties. The rapid production capability from raw material using precision CNC machines ensures each piece is efficiently crafted without compromising quality. The DBL2 can be easily and quickly adjusted and attached to different belts or mold systems. Its comfort, adaptability, and ease of use proves ideal for everyday carry competition and duty use. The DBL2 gives you aftermarket performance right out of the box, direct from the manufacturer. The DBL2 from Dara.